Dangerous.
Hindman! Yakhlin and Bitney, him and Chartu with that.
Dear you,
here you are.
Lord Sakai, no one will ever forget what you did to free Lord Shimura. I'm still alive. Thank you, my lord.
Be careful up there.
Huh?
Relief.
Thank you, Lord Sakai.
Go and stay safe.
Yamalı Nigim Harlo! Yago!
You'll be free soon.
You've saved us.
Did they find your key to Gosaku's armor?
They could have the key for all I care. Gosaku is a hero from a children's story.
You don't believe the armor exists?
Not at all. Take our key and see for yourself, my lord.
My lord.
The camp of survivors. The one outside Umugi Cove? It's cursed. People go missing.
The people there are vulnerable. Without a place to call home. Easy prey for criminals.
Many of the survivors have lost their families. Loved ones. There's something strange going on.
I'll put a stop to it.
All my goods are useful.
Greetings.
Trade is difficult in these times, my lord.
You have a Hold still.
My prayers have been answered.
You're safe now. Soon.
I'll always remember you.
Go and stay safe.
Then nigga mut.
She needs a real inkjet.
The Mongols would take our heads, my lord. The Mongols seek the armor of a hero named Gosaku. Please take this key to it. You deserve to wear it.
I won't let the Mongols come near Gosaku's legacy.
Thank you. tesoro.
Never-ending flow. Unafraid, defenders stand. Grown from broken past.
Come and fight!
Alec Bocic!
Sandra Deste, samurai.
Dosho! 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 Sora, come on!
Deal with the rest, then I'll go. Dangerous. They're still close.
Going to be all right.
I'm so grateful you came, my lord.
You're safe now.
내게 좀 할 수 있는. 내게 좀 할 수 있는.
칭하루.
Chilla, I like we wait.
Ready?
Zatiki.
Save me!
Hold still.
I hoped you would come.
Go, and stay safe.
Чигарго!
Negium Harsin!
You'll be free soon.
We owe you our lives. Take this key to Gosaku's armor. Put it to good use.
Have you ever seen the armor yourself?
We'd never dare look, my lord. We were to keep it safe for someone like you.
Some kind of noise. Worth a look.
Nigga, what the fuck? You wet.
You're going to be all right.
I owe you my life.
Be careful up there. Soon.
I will never forget this moment.
Go, and stay safe.
For a moment, I thought you were Gosaku himself. Please, take this key. He'd be grateful if you donned his armor.
Here!
Go buy my...
All my goods are useful.
How dangerous.
Hold still.
What a relief. Thank you, Lord Sakai.
Be careful up there.
Huge fish water.
Sell the beats.
Parchala! Then Unik is Nick Oloch, your stuff.
Did you kill them first?
You're going to be all right.
I prayed for this.
Go, and stay safe.
Thank you.
Тэд энэ нас бултар чадахгүй.
Ямар нэг юм харуу.
Энд байна.
Anywhere to it safe.
Эхдээ болгоомжтой.
Дараа мултар чадахгүй.
Ой, өнөө гэгч харлаа.
Очиж барина.
Амцчихсан. Ой, өнөө гэгч харлаа.
Hold still.
Always remember you.
Be careful up there.
My lord, could I speak with you?
The invaders are gone.
It's not that, my lord. A group of bandits is terrorizing Komoda. They slaughtered my whole family like animals.
Then I'll hunt them down like animals. Where do they kill your family?
At our home, north of here, on the river.
I'll pick up the bandits' trail there. What's your name?
Saki, my lord.
I will avenge your family, Saki. Father and uncle recovered at a nearby onsen after they stopped the Yarikawa rebellion. Was it this one? Must be Saki's home. Should check inside. Empty. They cleaned the place out. A map marking this location. What's it say? And then we can finally be together. This was no random attack. Nothing else here. I should check outside. Died trying to protect his family.
Chamak Ulte.
A lot of men here, headed for the road.
Help me, my lord!
What happened here?
I heard the old Ketchy farm was freed. Thought I'd bring them horses and medicine. Bunch of bandits found me first. Took everything.
Any idea where they were headed?
They mentioned Komoda village. Whatever's left of it.
I'll head there. Can you walk? Ketchy isn't far.
I think so. Find those bastards. They thought this was funny.
Sora!
Good, Sora.
Heal! challenge me!
Prayers have been answered.
Go, and stay safe.
제휴하사.
기사나소.
빈보디아.
핸드만. 야스레 빛니 힘은 잘두고 있대. 될 텐데 말로. 야.
I'm forever indebted to you.
You're safe now.
Эн үхчихээ.
Алта төрдөө. Тэрхэн байгаа юу?
Юм алга.
Сумда!
Сумдас болдоч.
Ой, өнөөг их ца хардаа. Юм алга.
Free soon.
Bless you, Lord Sakai.
Go and stay safe.
It's over. Thank you.
Be careful up there.
Sora, come on!
Hmm.
And respite. Deep breaths released to the wind. A new beginning.
Sora! Thank you.
Come, my lord. The story of Uchitsune awaits.
Sakai.
Any news of Tomoe?
Travelers have been shot dead on the roads in and out of Hiyoshi Springs. People are free to leave or deliver supplies.
You think that's our doing?
A few archers at strategic points can isolate a whole town.
A tactic of yours when you were Clan Nagao's archery master.
Tomoe was a good student.
Too good. We're fighting your own reflection.
We will turn that to our advantage. Come.
How do you propose we find these archers?
We think like Tomoe. We want to control movement in and out of Hiyoshi Springs. Where do we put archers?
A handful of men could shut down the road to the coast.
Yes.
That path behind the inn.
No. Poor cover, no clear lines of sight. You want to cover the largest territory with the fewest archers.
I would want someone looking over the bridge into town.
So would I.
It would be smart to control the main entrance into town.
People already avoid the main road. Archers there would be wasted.
The road south runs along a high ridge. Perfect place to rain down arrows.
Tomoe would agree. There's hope for you. Let's go hunting.
What else did you teach Tomoe?
I held back nothing.
Including why you left Clan Nagao?
That's no secret. It was time to retire. And the hot spring suited me.
But you continued to teach?
Not at first.
What changed your mind?
The bow is my life. Putting it down felt like death. So I chose to live.
But do you regret giving up a warrior's life?
Mastery of the bow is mastery of oneself. That is the only victory worthy of a samurai. The rest is noise. We're getting close. Eyes open.
I'm right here!
Him, chief.
What
All those innocent dead. Tomoe has thrown everything away. Betrayed our people.
The Mongols know how to divide and conquer.
They turned one of my oldest friends against me.
Weak in spirit, desire wealth, power, and status. That makes them easy to turn.
Weak or not, Tomoe and Yuzo knew they were born with less than they deserved.
Now you're being too kind. One more snake nest to find. Come.
How did Tomoe become your student?
She showed up at my dojo with her father's makeshift hunting bow and refused to leave.
You didn't turn her away?
I tried, but she sank arrow after arrow into my targets. I'd never seen talent like hers.
She must have had training.
Corn was wrong. Would have been useless in a real fight. But she had no fear of missing a shot. She never hesitated.
A warrior's spirit?
No. Killers. I didn't see until it was too late.
Send your best warrior!
Ishikawa.
You know the name Ishikawa?
I do. I have message.
Speak.
Sensei, all of Hiyoshi Springs will beg for mercy, like the victims of Hironori Naga.
Silence! Hironori Nagao. Didn't he die fighting bandits?
It was decades ago.
He was reputed to be a great archer. Did he study with you?
No. Tomoe is spreading lies.
But there's a seed of truth.
She wants us to doubt each other. We are all that stands between Hiyoshi Springs and a bloodbath.
And we stand together.
We'll plan the town's defense at my dojo. Meet me there and be ready to fight.
Good, Sora.
Sakai. We must deal with Tomoe's threat against Yoshi Springs before it's too late.
I don't understand a fixation on the town.
I was born there. Destroying it proves her worth to the Mongols. And humiliates me.
But the terrain works in our favor. Two skilled archers can hold off hundreds.
Or we allow the Mongols to take it. Tomoe wins a victory and lets her guard down. Then we strike.
Sacrifice Hiyoshi Springs for Tomoe.
The sacrifice is worth it.
Tomoe would agree, Sensei.
Fine, Sakai. She will attack from the north. We should focus our efforts there.
Scout elevated positions, place arrows, and...
Listen! Did you hear that? One arrow, one death. Tomoe's new friends would visit.
If the point was to kill us, she would have sent more men.
Or the point was not to kill, but to delay.
Hiyoshi Springs. The attack is starting.
This way. If I fall today, promise me you will keep hunting Tomoe. Thank you.
You two, come here.
What is it, my lords?
Mongols are heading for Hiroshi Springs.
Gather everyone at the inn and stay out of sight. We will deal with them.
Yes, my lords.
Good sight lines over here. The Mongols won't be able to flank us. We don't have much time. What can we use to our advantage? Not many options.
We'll exploit the ones we have. Those barrels could do some damage. Dry grass. Lure the Mongols in.
We'll make sure you have flaming arrows.
Hornets' nests.
Excellent distraction. Take these flaming arrows, and try not to burn yourself or me.
Then don't get in my way, Sensei.
Get ready. The Mongols will be here soon.
They're getting closer.
Good. Let's demonstrate the way of the bow for them. They're coming downhill. Take them.
One arrow, one death, Sensei.
The main road.
I've got them. Sign of Tomoe. More on the way.
Help them cross the Sansu River.
Now.
There she is.
That's Tomoe?
Burning the Nagao banner.
We can catch her.
Oh, she'll be long gone by the time we get there.
She's a coward.
No. She's mocking me. She knows the last student I trained before her was Hironori Nagao.
You said he wasn't your student. Which is it?
I was young, prideful, callous. Hironori learned from my example. He led a rebellion to seize the clan and lost, but only after butchering Lord Nagao's best men.
Hironori didn't die fighting bandits.
That was a story to protect Nagao's legacy. There was no saving mine. As his teacher, I could never be trusted again. I was granted the mercy to resign my position. I convinced myself the way of the bow had to survive. But the truth is, I am a coward who should have ended it long ago.
You told Tomoe all of this.
I wanted her to understand what it meant for me to teach again. But like everything else, she turned it against me.
You'll never redeem Hironori Nagao, and you won't change Tomoe. But today, you saved the people of Hiyoshi Springs.
With my new student.
We need to keep after Tomoe.
She has her sights set on Akashima. Look for me there.
Have you heard, my lord? Mongols, searching for something powerful. Something our people have been hiding for years.
If the Mongols want it, they believe it can help them in their fight.
The story says the armor can turn even a simple farmer into a warrior.
I wonder what it could do for a samurai.
I'm no storyteller, my lord. But the musician Yamato tells it well. Last I heard, he was near Akashima.
Quickly, Sora!
Sasuke!
Put that down before you hurt yourself.
I am sorry if my lack of skill offends, my lord. But I have to do something. The Mongols captured my daughter.
Where did the dogs take her?
Out of the ships. The ones with the lord's sails.
Two vessels. Who knows how many Mongols? He won't stand a chance.
I found a boat, a sword. Maybe a friendly samurai can help?
Get in the boat and grab an oar.
You're too kind, my lord.
Just leave the fighting to me.
Bring Maki back safely.
Wait here. We'll return soon. Soon. Maki?
Yes?
Your father's waiting with his boat. Come with me.
I'll stay close, my lord. Thank you. You killed them all.
They deserve this.
I know.
I'm right here!
I can't believe it's over.
Aki!
I'm here, father.
Oh, thanks to gods.
Get us back to shore.
Right away, my lord.
You're safe now.
I was with them for days, father. Days.
I should have come sooner.
You both need rest. Get to shelter as soon as you have the strength to run.
We will, my lord.
Thank you. Where will we go, father?
Let me worry about that.
Good evening, my lord.
My lord, Straw Hat Ronin have been attacking travelers in Kubara.
More of Yuzo's traitorous men. Spilling innocent blood, working with the Mongols.
I have family near the inn near Akashima Coast, my lord. I hope they're safe.
I'll find the inn and deal with these traitors.
If your blades need work, let me be of use. You'll like the finish. Apologies. You don't have what we need to do the work.
Lord Sakai, do you know the statue that overlooks the big farm in Kushi? There's a young man all alone out there, defending it from vandals and thieves.
One of Master Izo's works. This young man may need some help. It would be a shame to lose that statue to the invaders.
Please, do what you can to save it, my lord.
Let's go, Sora! Face me!
End of the joke, Chukla!
Of mercy.
You're safe now.
Please, this is for you.
Faster, Sora! Let's go, Sora.
Yulio's here. No sign of any other monster.
I'll find Kochi and the other monks and return them safely. I promise you, the invaders won't stop.
A great bow is a work of art, my lord. You lack the required materials. Very sorry.
I'll see you again.
Shoot well, my lord. There is no substitute for a great bow.
Lord Sakai!
Norio, where are the monks from your temple?
Hochi and his followers came down from Cedar Temple to train healers in the village. Mongols kidnapped them.
They took nothing else?
Hochi went peacefully, so they spared the village.
Slaughter those who resist. Reward submission. Kotun's favorite tactic.
He should not have gone along with them.
He gave himself up for the village.
The Mongols will be back. All he did was delay the end.
Then it's a good thing you and I are here. Any idea where they went?
They rode out past the tea fields.
Let's pick up their trail.
Think about the good times. We can't let them harm the monks.
The Mongols will keep them alive for their medical skills.
I'm sure of nothing when it comes to the invaders.
Some of these may be new to you.
They came this way, past the tea fields.
Look for tracks. Tracks here. He went toward the swamp. Come. It sounds like you and Hochi have a history.
Hochi always complained that my brother was too eager to fight.
Was your brother violent?
No. But he was always fearless. When I was a child, the older boys in my village bullied me.
That must have been a long time ago.
Many moons ago. One
One time, the boys stuffed me in a millet sack and tried to hang me from a tree. Enjo pretended to be a demon lurking in the branches. They never bothered me again.
Bravery takes many forms.
Hochi thinks warrior monks are driven by anger and hate. But when I swing my naginata, I sacrifice the few to save them.
There they are.
Stay here, Norio. I don't want the monks to get caught in the middle. Is Hochi with you?
Hochi? No. But one of us broke loose. The invaders chased after him. They'll be back any moment.
Road Sakai! Mongols up the road!
Norio? You're alive!
Stay back, all of you.
Is anyone hurt?
We're all right, my lord.
Where is Hochi?
A different group took him. Norio. They knew Hochi's name. And they mentioned Cedar Temple.
Lord Sakai. Why would they separate Hochi from the rest?
He's the most skilled healer. They might have plans for him.
He also likes to argue.
You think he angered them?
Knowing Hochi? Yes.
Don't jump to conclusions. First, we need to track him down.
Give me time to figure out where the Mongols took him.
I'll meet you at Akashima village. We'll find him, Norio. refugee camp. Sensei Ishikawa said he'd meet me here. He's
not
here.
Would you like to see what I have?
Maybe someone has seen him. I'm looking for a samurai, an archer.
The sensei headed toward the coast. He said you should catch up with him to join the hunt. And you'd know what that meant.
Sensei Ishikawa is in trouble. Should have waited for me at the camp.
I had a lead on Tomoe. I couldn't risk losing her.
Were those her archers?
One of them shouted my name.
More on the way. Tend to your wound. I'll take them.
Not bad, Sakai.
They had you surrounded.
Tomoe taught them well.
That's not why they outmaneuvered you.
If you have an insight, share it.
You didn't notice them because you were too focused on finding Tomoe.
Even I make mistakes, Sakai.
No, you don't. Except with her.
We should get moving.
What do you know about the camp?
Archers, for the most part. Tomoe has been seen with them on raids all over Akashima.
She won their trust.
She's a useful tool to divide and conquer, for now.
Tomoe betrayed you before she sided with the Mongols. But you never told me exactly what happened.
She used my teaching to help a band of assassins. They paid well.
It still doesn't explain why she attacked you.
Sakai, how does a samurai deal with an assassin?
You were
retaliated and attacked her.
I dealt with Tomoe as I would any common murderer.
She was your student.
I don't make exceptions, Sakai.
First, Hironori Nagao. Now, Tomoe.
Don't be the next to disappoint me.
Hunt people for sport.
Not sport. Practice.
They're ruthless.
Indulging violence weakens the warrior. Like too much food or drink.
You said Tomoe traveled to your dojo to study. What did she do before that?
Her mother belonged to a merchant family in Umugi. She never knew her father. Why do you ask?
Killing is not learned overnight, even for a prodigy with a bow.
She was born with a taste for bloodshed. More of Tomoe's work.
Their archers hunt the people of Akashima like dogs.
Tomoe and her allies are too hungry for violence. A killer masters a weapon. A samurai masters himself.
You've devoted your life to mastering the bow.
The bow, yes. Not killing.
Now you're splitting hairs.
I've tied a wounded man to my horse with a bowstring. Used an arrowhead to cut meat when I had no knife.
You're saying a bow is more than a weapon.
And a samurai is more than a killer.
If we can't win Tomoe back, we have no choice. We have to kill her.
I trained her. I share the blame for her actions. I will end this.
You only share the blame if you encouraged her thirst for violence.
I made her my student. I should have seen the darkness in her.
You didn't see it, and that scares you.
It bothers me. We're nearly there. We'll approach this like Fort Nakayama.
Observe the camp, look for weaknesses. Make a plan of attack.
That's right, Sakai. Look twice and shoot once. We will go on foot from here. Camp for training archers.
Mongolian style archery.
A hybrid. Tomoe is teaching them.
Training to fight samurai.
We will give them more to learn.
We take the camp, then find out where she is.
The moment you attack, my arrows will strike home.
Chiharu!
Ah!
saw at Castle Canada was no fluke. You are improving. Tomoe's not here.
Let's make sure. Look around. A supply list. Japanese bows and targets. Delivery locations all over Toyotama.
She's setting up more training camps.
One in Otsuna, another in Kushi, and more planned. A message in Japanese.
What does it say?
Great Khan, conqueror of Tsushima. Before the year is over, your archers will know all I do about killing samurai. And I will deliver the heads of Sensei Ishikawa and Jin Sakai.
Tomoe was here. I gave her everything. And she threw it away.
She's a threat. There is only one way this ends.
I know what must be done.
Knowing and doing are different.
You are questioning whether I am samurai? Tomoe was my greatest achievement. But if I must, I will destroy her to save this island. That is my duty.
The list we found. We will use it to track down the other camps.
And we will end Tomoe's treachery. Sakai! You are a fine warrior. You could become a great leader. But do not question my integrity again.
Lord Sakai.
Norio.
You've given us... We've all been worried about Hochi. They need a break.
Such moments are rare these days.
I used to be like them.
I'm not the same man I was the night before Komoda.
How bad was it?
Komoda? Bad. We lost everyone. The beach was soaked with so much blood, it was like paste. Be grateful you didn't see it.
We rode south all day, into the night. A bad storm slowed us to a crawl. Stopped at a farm to sleep a few hours. I woke to screams. The main house on fire. Mongol raiders. They took us to Kaneda in chains. After that, I wish I had died fighting. I think I know where they took Hochi.
You want to go now?
Yes.
Mm-hmm.
Where are we headed?
A camp on the coast. Mongol ships stopped there for supplies and prisoners on the way north.
If they put him out to sea, we'll lose him.
Lord Sakai, when this is all over, what will you do?
I hope one day I can return home, find a way to rebuild.
I wish I still felt that way about my temple. Most of my life, my course was clear. Follow the Eightfold Path, raise a family, serve Cedar Temple.
I can still do those things.
I joined the temple because of my brother. And I always imagined my children and Enjo's children growing up together. Our wives would be friends.
The Mongols haven't taken everything, Norio. One day they'll be gone. And you'll still have a life to lead.
But I don't feel it's mine alone. I have to live for Enjo and the other monks who died. Do you ever feel that way about the samurai of Komoda? Like you owe them a debt?
Sometimes. Like my life has to count for 100 samurai.
But that doesn't feel possible.
Maybe that's the point.
Life before the invasion feels like it happened to someone else. Or like childhood.
Maybe 20 years from now, you'll look back on this moment the same way.
Lord Sakai, I told you Hochi strongly opposes violence, right?
You said he disagreed with the warrior monks.
He hates all weapons, including yours and mine.
He can lecture me all he likes once he's safe.
We're getting close to the camp. Mongol guard, run him down.
Get a good look at the whole camp.
What about that
Good, quickly.
We have to find Hochi.
The Mongols are holding someone there.
Hochi has to be.
If I go alone, I can reach him without the Mongols knowing. A Mongol signal cannon.
I could set it off. Draw their attention.
While I get Hochi out. After I find Hochi, we'll meet there.
Don't wait for me if I'm late. Get Hochi back to the village. I can handle myself. I'll meet you both back in Akashima village.
Set off the signal cannon. I'll get Hochi.
Take refuge in Amida Buddha, my lord.
Running.
What's happening? Who are you?
A Friend, we need to go.
I can't leave. The Mongols are returning me to see the temple. The people there need healers, badly.
There's no time for this.
I'm sorry, but I must remain here.
Jin! Hochi!
Norio? What are you doing here?
The alarm drew a raiding party nearby. They're almost on us.
Damn it. Stay back, Hochi. We won't let them near you. Norio, ready your blade.
Receive a lesson in manners. A monk of Cedar Temple is your sensei.
Are the others with you, Norio?
Everyone is gone. It's just me now.
I'm sorry. I wish we could end this bloodshed. The Mongols were searching for me. I gave myself up to save lives.
How did they know where to find you?
They knew I was an Akashima. And they wanted to return me to see the temple. They need a healer.
You're willing to treat the enemy's wounded?
Mongol or Japanese, we all suffer.
Some deserve it.
But this means, has Cedar Temple fallen?
I don't know.
Norio, take Hochi back to the village before reinforcements arrive.
They will seek revenge.
I'll meet you there to plan a defense.
It's wrong to answer violence with more violence, Norio.
It's right to prevent more suffering.
If you kill these raiders, others will retaliate.
These are dark times, my lord. It would be wise for you to seek aid from Kami. Their shrines lie beyond the Torii gates.
Sometimes I wonder if they hear our prayers.
They're always listening and watching. If you persist in your efforts, they will answer.
Thank you. I'll keep trying.
Lord Sakai!
What's the problem?
Mongols are gathering nearby, preparing to strike.
We should evacuate to Castle Canada.
Evacuate and the Mongols will hunt you down. Not one of you will live to see Canada's walls.
But we won't have blood on our hands.
Go tell the village your plan for them, Hochi. I'd like to see that.
Norio, I wish you cared about the Eightfold Path more than others' opinions. First you follow Enjo around, now Lord Sakai. Do you ever think for yourself?
Wash my brother's name from your mouth.
Enough! Norio and I will do the fighting.
Everyone else can go hide.
I refuse to hide. I don't take lives. But I am not a coward.
I'll scout the village. See what defensive preparations we can make quickly. Gather everyone to you. Ready them to take shelter. One of these rooftops should work.
Everyone,
We need you to gather here. Bring your families, quickly. Here, perfect.
Family, friends, neighbors. Gather round. Don't wander off. No need to.
If we flee into the swamp, people will get lost, separated. Easy prey.
Is anyone missing? Keep your people together.
A temple. People could hide there. No walls. Mongols can strike from any direction. Incense burners. Add black powder to the incense. Get the smoke nice and dense. Enough to use as cover. Norio and Hochi lead everyone to the temple. I'll deal with the Mongols here. They'll blame me, not the villagers.
My lord, we've gathered everyone.
Take them to the temple.
I won't let you fight alone.
If the Mongols go to the temple, who will protect these people?
I'll do as you ask.
Keep your naginata ready. I'll owe you a jar of sake for putting up with Hochi.
Everyone! Mongols are on the way. Follow me to the temple. The invaders will face the wrath of a samurai.
Please, everyone! Do as Norio says! We'll take shelter at the temple!
Quickly! Everyone get to the temple. Keep moving!
Make sure you have your family with you. Leave no one behind!
Get to the temple! Keep moving!
Need to find a place at the edge of town to wait. I can hide in a granary. They're here. Now to light the incense burners. I hope the Mongols like smoke.
Norio!
Lord Sakai!
What happened, Norio?
I was fighting. A Mongol snuck up behind me. Ochi threw himself at a blow meant for me.
You're both braver than many samurai I've known.
I didn't know he was behind me until I heard him cry out. By the time I turned around, he was dead.
It's not your fault. Norio?
Every time they lifted the cover on the pit, the daylight would blind us. This time, one of them stank like sake. I felt their hands pull me up, but my brother threw himself at them. He was starving.
wounded. But he fought them. He fought them so hard.
Norio, you don't have to.
Yes, I do. They gave up on me and took Enjo. They took my brother. Everyone who rode south from Cedar Temple. All gone. Except me. They deserve to live. I'm the one who should be dead.
I thought the same thing after Komoda. Many times. I don't know why we survived, Norio. But we did. And these people are counting on us. We're all they have. The people of Akashima are alive because of you. Don't forget that. Because they won't. Norio said a temple in Kushi still needs our support.
Thank you.
지금 네게 못 써.
Soon.
The best day of my life, my lord.
Be careful up there. You're safe now.
Relief. Thank you, Lord Sakai.
Be careful up there.
Help me!
You'll be free soon.
You are the equal of Gosaku, my lord. As a sign of our gratitude, take this key to his armor.
I will wear it in defense of the people of Tsushima.
you, my lord.
Grim reminder. Always standing together. Fading memories.
I knew you'd find me, Sakai.
You can go, boy.
Straw Hats are cowardly traitors. You all deserve death.
And samurai are spoiled hypocrites who steal glory from real warriors like me. I'll prove it.
Come on, then.
Your life in a castle. It made you soft.
Then why are you out of breath?
Yeah.
Farewell, Ronin. Come and fight! Me! Thank you.
Take Sora.
My lord, maybe you can talk sense into them.
Tell me what this is about.
My lord, I am Saburo, a highly respected merchant in Umugi.
If you want my respect, earn it. Why are you threatening these people?
My family has gone missing, and these people refuse to speak. Something foul has happened.
Why was your family here?
I made arrangements for us to escape the island. We were to meet here, then sail for Iki.
That's not possible. The Mongol fleet controls the sea.
I paid a crew of smugglers to take us to safety. Unsavory sorts. But they've helped several families since the invasion. My wife Aki was terrified. And little Jotaro wouldn't stop crying. I had to do something.
And now your family's missing, along with the smugglers.
And these people know something.
I will find out what happened. You will remain silent.
Yes, my lord. But don't go too easy on them.
Everyone, gather here. I need to speak with you. This man claims his family was here recently. Did you see them? Nothing? Has anyone heard about smugglers promising safe passage off Tsushima?
My lord, I think I saw them. A woman and a little child clutching a toy.
Where did they go?
I didn't see them leave.
I saw no one like you described.
I want to hear from each of you. Do any of them talk about escaping the island?
Only the rich can afford it. Ask Chota. You talked to some of those families, didn't you, Chota? Please don't strike me down. I don't know a thing.
I only got here yesterday, I swear.
He's running away! Get him!
You! Stop!
I don't know anything! Spare me, my lord!
Stop running, you fool!
I didn't do it!
Start talking.
The smugglers were here. They led the merchant's wife and child away. I followed, but they caught me. Said if I told, they'd cut my throat.
I promise you, they won't get that chance. Where did the smugglers take them?
West. There's a watchtower on the coast. I think that's where they meet their boat.
Let's go, Sola.
No sign of Sabro's wife and child.
Wait a moment.
Let's see.
You will kill me too.
Oh!
Dangle hope in front of their noses. Good point. All right.
What are you doing? Just take our money!
Shut your mouth!
Hey! Saved us!
You're safe now.
I don't understand. They said there would be a boat to meet us.
There's no way off the island. They plan to take your money and kill you. Was there a woman and a little boy with you?
No. Just us.
Go home. Saburo's family might still be nearby. Boy killed recently. A toy. Maybe Saburo will recognize it. He needs to know.
My lord, did you find my family?
I found this.
Chotaro's toy. I don't understand.
The smugglers. They lied to you. There was never any boat.
No. Everyone in Omugi knows who I am. They wouldn't.
They did. Your family is gone. I killed those responsible.
You didn't save them. What kind of samurai are you? All of you! You betrayed us! You did this! You did this!
Saburo, we need to stand together. Take what money you have left and help these people fight back. But first, bury your family.
Cut out the sword and spears. Hey.